Hey everyone, I'm Leila Sbitani, and this is the TV Land Awards All Access.
Hey everybody, this is Best Night In.
The Video Music Awards.
I'm here with one of the show's super hot stars, Betty White.
We both got the memo.
We got the memo.
Leila! No, wait.
Oh my God, I'm brilliant.
You are brilliant, you're ahead of yourself, and you have beautiful earrings.
I am so ahead of my time. Well, you would expect the Video Music Awards fashion statements to be a little bit outrageous. You're working with their Southwestern
theme.
Yeah, you
know.
Did you notice that?
Yeah, I'm Boquisha.
Okay, so you take us into
I wish I was showing a taste.
I'm never going to get a question in,
no,
ever.
No, certainly not.
When you come across a spider, like in your bedroom, bathroom, do you love it, embrace it, or scream like I do?
I genuinely have one time been like, hey, what's up, man?
Did you try any of her products before diving into this role? I mean, every single thing, I'm like, oh, I need that. Yeah. I need it.
Kind of the least we can do is eat, you know, kale for a couple months.
Kale, that's a superfood.
Well, there you go. Maybe I was just super healthy.
Can we do a little game? If you
yeah,
don't
of
mind,
course.
A little quick
I love
fire
games.
Game. Okay. We made a list of names and we're going to give you guys the final call as to if they're naughty or nice. All right. What do you think? Ready? Jennifer Aniston?
Naughty.
Nice.
Ooh. TJ Miller?
Naughty.
I thought so.
Slimy, dirty.
Courtney B. Vance?
Nice, but I suspect there's an extremely dark side there.
We all saw it in this film, didn't we? When extraterrestrials land on planet Earth thousands of years from now, which they will, are they gonna look at our emojis with the same wonder that we look at the Egyptian hieroglyphs?
Yes, it is a type of hieroglyphics.
Who are you most excited to see for all the reunion?
I love seeing Pee Wee Herman.
I never thought I would meet Aretha Franklin in my lifetime.
The Wainans, the Vernon Shirley.
You are no stranger to hosting the TV Land Awards.
That's
your
right.
Second time?
My second time. Every 5 years, they get desperate enough to ask me to host.
Are we going to see you doing a little tequila dance tonight?
Oh, I don't know. I don't want to give it away.
You never know. I've done it in the past.
What stories do you think Murphy Brown would be covering today?
Anything to do with the election.
We were doing things on TV that had never really been done before.
Yeah. We have some babies.